there. This is what we are going to draw. Okay, let's start. This is how a finished illustration might look like in color. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. I hope to see you soon.